anxious to prove themselves worthy of the Decepticon name, Starscream and his minions fly to Cybertron. There, they must reconnect the Energon bridge that will enable Megatron to manufacture more Dark Energon and conquer the Autobots once and for all.
Your orders are clear, Starscream! Infiltrate the Cybertron underground and reactivate the Energon bridge! I want that power online!
Megatron! Thundercracker has detected several Autobots up ahead! Jetfire must have warned Zeta Prime and moved to intercept us already!
Enough of your whining! If the Autobots try to stop you, crush them! Report back to me when you have found the bridge! Megatron out!
That imbecile thinks I'm expendable? Me? He'll soon learn never to underestimate Starscream!
What is that?
An Autobot probe. We should avoid it to prevent detection.
Like that puny probe could stop me! Blast them and get on with it!
Cybertron's interior before.
You're as boring as ever, Thundercracker.
Weapon ready to rumble!
It's an enemy detection barrier.
Power conduits along the floor should direct us to its power source.
Stupid Autobots! To think their measly tricks could have a Starscream!
The power core has to be somewhere in this room.
To an unstable energy source powerful enough to jeopardize the entire planet. Any Decepticon activity must be reported immediately, and all Decepticons are to be shot on sight. Zeta Prime out.
How boring. I've read more entertaining maintenance reports.
Alert! Alert! Return to Ethan!
Focus your fire on the Decepticon!
Rocket will not stop Starscream!
Rocket's away!
Easy.
The others will likely be tougher. I suggest we proceed with caution.
My neural circuitry is stinging! Getting past this thing is impossible!
Keep looking, you fool! The answer is here somewhere! Idiots! Take it offline! Now!
nothing of that Autobot from
burning rockets!
Quickly, get to cover!
That was just a matter of while my scans indicate that door should be instantly scanned.
I am ready to leave!
My scans show an energy.
We're not where we need to be, Sky.
Crude energon is highly volatile, and flying this close to it is very dangerous. We should proceed with caution.
It's would you, Thundercracker? It can't be that bad.
Not where we need to be, Skywarp. So keep moving.
Crude energon is highly volatile, and flying this close to it is very dangerous. We should proceed with caution.
Tighten your logic circuits, would you, Thundercracker? It can't be that bad.
Yeah.
The next entrance is just on the far side of this canyon! Myself, Thundercracker! Enough babbling! Destroy it!
Target the mortars first!
This thing is as crazy as I am!
Just that! It breaks like everything else!
Target one!
Repowering weapons!
Now you're talking! Weapons ready!
Dynamic.
Did you see that?
You mean that spear-looking thing that just jumped over the side?
Yeah!
Nope, I didn't see anything.
I should have left you to our station.
I think I saw something.
You think you saw what?
Silence! It could be an Autobot cloaker. There! Destroy it!
Trying to catch me would be foolish. There it is, the entrance to the underground.
Another shield generator? These Autobots are getting on my nerves! Bring down those shields!
Weapon system recharging!
About to hear some sonic movements. That's why we're gonna win this war. I can really use it. But then he never knew what hit him. Destroy them, we can lower the shield.
Wait! Scans show high-density Ubarium shielding on that door.
I don't care! Focus all firepower on their pathetic door! Bridge to activate!
This place gives me the creeps!
These tunnels were decommissioned long ago.
Incoming! Take cover! Wait! That's not Autobot weaponry!
Interesting. I've never seen these life forms before.
Who cares? If they get in my way, blast them! Energon Bridge Terminal. find a way inside and activate it.
I thought this place was deserted.
We must have tripped the station's automated defenses. Open fire!
Trying to catch me, Virgil.